Today's question comes from Dearborn, Michigan, where Ryan wants to know, if one wanted to combine four different sites into one site, how would you go about doing this? Well, let's answer for the easy case. Let's suppose you have domains A, B, C, and D, and you want to combine everything onto A. So in that case, what I would do is you use 301 permanent redirects, and I would probably start with the lowest traffic domain. So imagine that D had the lowest traffic. I would send D to be a subpart, that is, go directly to the right part of A. So, you know, maybe make a new subdirectory and put the content there. And then don't just redirect everything to the root of the new location, redirect them on a page level. But basically, it's absolutely possible to combine this stuff. I would just start with the lowest traffic domain and then work your way up until you'd combined everything under one umbrella. Now, if you're moving four domains onto a completely new domain, I'd make sure that you'd registered it, yet it had been around for a long time in terms of not just being a parked domain or something like that. And then, again, start by trying to redirect using a 301 or permanent redirect from the lowest traffic domain. And what you want to do is don't just move everything at once. Move it, you know, in stages as you see the transitions go well.